What's up, my DoorDash gang? What's up, my Grubhub gang? This is your boy, Kingfish, aka Big Al, coming at you with another video. Alright guys, the video that I'm coming to you with is out of my norm, but I'm doing this for a friend of mine. So my YouTube family, my DoorDash and Grubhub family, please, bear with me, okay? You know what I'm talking about. We normally don't do things like this. I don't like to jump out the box, but I'm going to do it anyway. And Tim, this pink shirt that I'm wearing today is for you, big homie. I hope you're doing well. I hope you recover. And enjoy the video, guys. Let's get into it. This is my favorite white chocolate, Eminem. Let's go. If I push the damn button. Come on. Oh, that's Kaepernick's son. Hey, Kaepernick Jr. Guys, when the last time y'all popped a CD in anything? Let me get a little closer here. I can't even tell you the last time I used a CD.
Yo, wait up!
I got a song filled with shit for the strong-willed. When the world gives you a raw deal, it sets you off till you scream, piss off.
The build-up is fine.
To you like you don't belong. It tells you you're in the wrong field. When something's in your mind, I'm calling trio, cause it lasts on to you like,
oh.
Knock, knock, let the devil in.
The beat is fine. Alright guys, I'm gonna tell you what I'm getting for this right now. He picked up the CD, right? Now the CD is possessing him. I think I got an idea where it's going at for me being an old head. I'm old, but I ain't cold. You feel me? I think I got an idea where this is going at. Let's get back into the video. Who created that dance? Alright guys, the video is already hot, guys. I don't even want to do this, guys. I'm about to get too excited. Alright guys, now, like I said, I'm old but I ain't cold. This reminds me of Fallen, Denzel Washington movie Fallen, when Denzel was a cop and he was a serial killer who went to the other side, and every time he touched somebody, he possessed them to do evil things. And I think this is on that borderline of Falling. I love the beat. I love the build up. I love the interaction with the other people. It's just driving me crazy, guys. Let's get back into it.
I got that
beat by. Yeah, guys. So it's on that borderline of Falling. I said Falling. Check out Denzel movie Falling, guys, and you'll see what I'm talking about. So every time he touched somebody in this video, they get possessed and they rapping like him. Now you notice his flow is steady. It's not real fast, cause these guys can't keep up, man. Eminem spend money on his videos, guys. Let's go. Hey guys, I'm gonna stop. You know, I got to pause it for copyright reason, but I got to tell you guys, the sisters that I know and grew up with, as soon as he got in that cab, whether it was moving or not, they would have jumped the hell out that cab. So you know it's a video. Let's go, guys. Just keeping it
real. Car in the reverse at the Indian.
see how. Probably kill us both when I end up back in India. You ain't gonna be able to tell what the fuck's happening. India, we a bit with the right. Make me want to flow. Straight up white boy. M need to stop, man. He got Ling Ling in there. Come on, M. You see the diversity of the different people? So in this video, I know people don't think like I think, I don't think like they think. But I like the way he uses different ethnic groups, you know, the black, the white, the Chinese, the young, you know. I'm pretty sure if I'm on the right path, it's going to be somebody old, or it might be a midget. I don't know, guys. But right now, I'm excited, guys. I got goosebumps, guys. When you listen to hip-hop, real hip-hop and lyricists, and they make your hair stand up, guys, you listen to the right music. Yep, the old guy. I'm done. Oh no, not the dog. I'm done, guys. I got up, man, came back, and he got a damn dog rapping. And falling, it was a cat. Eminem got the dog. I'm telling you guys, your boy know what he's talking about. It's from the movie Fallen. Check it out. Denzel Washington Fallen. Only get one shot. Ate shit till I can't taste it. Chased it with straight liquor, then baked it. Why that beat? Faint and awake and a headache. And I take anything in rectangular shape that I can wait. To face the demons, I'm bonded to. Because they're chasing me, but I'm part of you. So escaping me is impossible. Love. I latch on to you like a... And I probably ruined your parents' life and your childhood too. Cause if I'm the music that y'all grew up, I'm responsible for you, the cars, the fools. I'm the super villain, dad and mom was losing their marbles too. You marvel that Eddie Brock is you, and I'm the suit, so call me. I got that title. Guys, hold tight, guys. This is just driving me crazy, guys. I'm back, guys. I had to put a cold rag on my face, guys. This video is fire, guys. The beat. Guys, I just want to point something out to you because Eminem reminds me of Linus from Charlie Brown. Now, give me a minute. I'm going to take you there. I like the hoodies because when Eminem, he bodied the hoodie. When he got that hoodie on, guys, he got superpower. Every video you seen him in and everything he doing, he got the hoodie on. So I shout out to you, Eminem. For using your hoodie for your like Batman, you know, Batman, what is it, mask or something? I just love it, man. So his hoodie is like Linus in the Charlie Brown, guys. Don't hate me in the comments, guys. I'm just saying. You got to be in a comfort zone. You take that hoodie off, he might cuss you out. But while he got that hoodie on, he's a lyricist. He always been a lyricist, but he's a beast. Oh my God. Guys, I just want to thank Eminem for bringing back hip hop, guys. I'm just amazed, guys. I'm done, guys. Y'all have a great day, man. That video is fire. That song is fire. Venom. His adrenaline is pumping. Y'all don't woke up the beast, man. I'm just waiting for something from Buster. Buster, come on out. Hit us. While Eminem on this roll, man. Buster, give us something, man, to rap to, man. Because Eminem is killing it right now. I need all my old heads. My Big Daddy Kane. My Buster Rhymes. You know, my Two Shorts. Man, get back on this pole, man. And let's take a ride, guys. Show these guys what y'all got. Don't let these mumble rappers and young guys... Take all this money, man. Go get that money, man. Peace, guys. I see y'all. I'm out, man. I'm done. I wish I had a mic. I'll drop.